Captain.
Really?
Tuxedo. Yes, the enemy's still on high alert.
Main enemy base. Think about it. Main enemy base. Bound to be some sort of hijinks in here. You want to look your best. Hawk. Mwah. Fantastic. Now then, dears, what are we doing? Oh, boys
in the lab. Radar's gone.
Yes, boys in the lab. First of all, well, it's not working, but also the battery is still hopeless. Shall we?
Yes.
It's the old fashioned way.
You're sounding a bit camp, mate.
What?
Team, oof, Jesus.
Gold team, guard the elevators. Go!
Well, they know we're here. Perhaps it was your bad fashion sense which gave us away. Heyo!
Sorry, I can't concentrate when you're in that voice, Chuggy.
What voice? I am in my normal voice. Don't make me foos the road are, you. You wouldn't want that now, would you? Shall we? Looks like we're in the pupa house. Look at all these baby pupas. We broke one of you. Wait, what? There was a guy, he climbed up, and now he's gone back down again.
You're saying things.
No, you're mad. Not me. Anyway, enough.
Hey, oh, there he...
Whoa. See? There he is!
Oh, I've already shot him!
I know I saw something.
Oh, God. Hang on. Someone's coming up here. I'll deploy the pawn.
Be careful.
There are four of them. Yeah, come on up. Come upstairs, that's right. No. Oh, blimey, he's got an M6. That's it. Yeah, it's someone trying to get your attention. A very well-dressed person. Don't point M60s at each other. That's just not going to go well for you.
Hey, sniff my barrel.
What?
Huh? I was trying to make a joke. It didn't go well.
No, it didn't. No. Give that up. Let's go.
Wait for me.
Data.
Cameras.
Oh, hello. That's him in the bush.
What the?
How come I'm getting spotted?
Right, shall we?
Right, sneaky.
Hang on. There's someone over here. Prisoner located, and I say he's in a fatty jacket. Look at that! He must be special. Big ears on him though. Wait, we're inside. Don't do it. Oh God, that's going to be messy.
Bolton recovery subject confirmed.
I think you might be lagging a bit, Chuggy.
Really?
No, it might be fine. I don't know. A little bit of a connection hiccup.
Use the elevator.
Very good.
Technical I've gone the wrong way.
Where are we going? Yes. Well, given that we saw the elevator, which... Ooh! Yeah, they're going to see
yes,
him, though.
Lure them over, and then I shoot them.
I see your point. Well met, Outlander.
I think we just about got away with that, Chuck.
He didn't raise the alarm. We're good. Still stylish and undetected. Well, these guys are no match for us. That M60. Shall we?
That elevator should take you underground. To use the elevator, press the action button.
I used to do this a lot as a kid. It really annoyed people.
Yeah. It's annoyed me. That was stylish. How many people in a tux in an enemy base surrounded by weapons of mass destruction do you see barrel rolling into an elevator? Answer me that.
Well, I think Austin Powers did it.
Then there's one other than me. Right. Now, if you excuse me, there we go.
Right, move up.
Onwards.
Oh, there's a guy moving towards him. I'll get him
when he... Yes, you know the plan. No, not like that. There we go. Fantastic. Moving on. What do we have here, then?
Oh, God! He's...
It's all right. Calm your tits. That's it.
He's down.
Jobs are good. Slowly, slowly.
Catchy. Monkey. Yes.
Ah, took the word right out of my mouth. Give.
Oh, there's a guy. Oh!
Get back.
No, no.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Good, good shot. Yes, yes, that would have been me. Knocked for six. Prisoner under.
Oh, there's two at the end here.
Two.
Two. Oh, God, there's. What is
it? Good shot.
Jim, I can't get. There you go. Now. Oh. This will be like
this. This don't work. This big splatter on roof. Oh dear.
Cheese!
Yeah. Quite well, if they can survive that, I say, let's have them. Yeah. Right, onwards through the sinister passage. Torture chamber. Hmm.
Indeed.
You like to go to the torture chamber?
Well,
that was an indeed then. Yes.
Oh, no, I've hit some glass.
Yes, not only did he... No. He's got a shotgun. He's got a shotgun!
I'm a bit of a boob.
I'm heading for this door. Ha! Damn, it's locked! Foiled again! Uh-oh.
The enemy's close!
That was,
Hot diggity dap it. Oh, that was all you. That was you. Come on, let's mop it up. Let's mop it up now.
There's a guy there with a shield.
A shield?
Yes.
As in, bullet shield?
No, I mean like, fucking sex shield, I don't know.
Sex shield?
Yes. Oh, he's facing away from us. Fantastic.
Tom, idea!
Mm-hmm?
Idea? I wonder if I could boost you. No. Boost. See, then we... Ooh, hang on. I think that... No.
Let's try from a different... side. No.
There's a chasm there!
Yes, a pretty big
what
one.
What is the point of this chasm?
Water flow?
Moving away from the chasm now.
Yes. Oh, you just gone through a wall. No biggie.
Well... He's... The hell was that? Someone upstairs.
You sure it's upstairs?
Sounded it.
Corrupt out.
Anyway.
Corrupt.
Onwards.
Yes.
Maybe a little elbow grease will get those shutters open. Try tapping the action button as fast as you can.
Squat!
Don't mock me!
That's it. Now, how long can you hold it? Oh dear, you need to be working on that now. Come on, up we go. That's good, that's one. Now. Can we go down for another one? Go on, let's go down, let's even down. Good boy, now. Up. That's it. Nice and strong. Good lad. Now, down for one more. Ha ha, too slow. Come on then.
Don't leave me here.
Don't worry.
Look how slow it falls! Me first.
It'd take two people.
That's just rude.
But effective.
Initiate.
What's the situation?
We're waiting on acknowledgement from Reptile. It could be a while.
Don't take all night.
Ah, Coltman. I'd like to perform one final check.
Everyone, take a break. I've got some concerns about the dummy.
Now's your chance, Sage.
Jack, you've returned. What's wrong? Your body temperature has fallen.
You're imagining things.
Have you come to destroy me? Your pulse has quickened slightly.
Just chilly. It's freezing in here.
I see.
Boss.
What is it, Jack?
Boss, is that you?
What is it, Jack?
Do you have regrets?
Regrets?
About your final mission.
My final mission?
The one in Groznygrad.
I've never been on a mission there.
September 1964. You betrayed the United States, and then I killed you.
I have no record of such a debriefing.
Listen to me. I have to know. Did you defect to the Soviet Union of your own free will?
There is no mission record matching that description. Jack.
You're not the boss. The boss is dead.
Don't do it, Jack.
Drop your weapon, big boss.
Mammal showed the same response back at the lab. It's a sure sign that you are nearby.
It's an honor to meet you again, big boss.
I've seen that coyote before.
Lobo is the name.
Lobo? Smells like a rotting corpse to me.
I know all about you. Selenoyarsk, 10 years ago.
You were involved.
The operation to eliminate the traitor. I planned the whole thing.
Shouldn't a suit like you be back in Langley? What the hell are you doing here?
It's what the CIA does best. Ensure people in the know keep their mouths shut, or else pack them off someplace where there's no one to listen.
I get it. Trying to claw your way back into their good graces.
It's not quite that simple. My aim is a new world order. Détente, the NPT. SALT, TTBT. Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis, the structure of the Cold War has been coming apart at the seams. A new age is dawning. An age in which Peacewalker, an infallible nuclear deterrent system with the patience and cold logic of a machine, will play a vital role.
That's your plan, assigning humanity's sins to a bunch of machines.
Quite the romantic. Remember the Cuban Missile Crisis? When the commander of a Russian sub refused an order to launch a nuclear-armed torpedo at an American destroyer. In retrospect, that man was a hero. He saved the world from all-out nuclear war. Humans are incapable of destroying themselves.
But an AI wouldn't hesitate to push the button.
Precisely. Making it the one real deterrent.
People hesitate, lose their nerve. Isn't that why deterrence theory works in the first place?
No. Machines don't make mistakes. Only men do. That's why a fully automated, mechanized deterrent, like Peacewalker, is needed. Once our system is embraced, Langley will again turn its attention to Latin America as the cockpit of the new Cold War. Honduras, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Panama. Peacewalker will be deployed along Central America's entire Caribbean coast. All of North America, South America, and the West Indies will be within its range. We'll bring law and order to the entire continent.
And you'll still be calling the shots.
You still don't get it. The age of heroes is over. Buried alongside the boss and her bankrupt beliefs. From now on, our only heroes will be machines. Surely no one understands that better than you. Except perhaps your partner. A deterrent for hire. An army without borders. You've invented a new system too, and an admirable one at that.
That's supposed to be an offer.
I'm not offering anything. If I'm to sell my new system, you and yours have got to go.
Wait. Coltman, I have questions for him. Information critical to the completion of the mammal pod. Give him to me.
Don't waste too much time. We've just received word that the SALT 2 talks are on schedule. We will launch on time.
Snake, you are going to help me resurrect her.
Shut up! The boss is dead.
Bring him.
Ah, no. I pushed the wrong button.
Did you?
I pushed right again, and it should have been left.
Damn you.